humanity cannot be an impediment to our social progress. That's why I'm saying the constitution is supreme. Debating now on the subject.
No sense. There are no ethics. There are no values.
What values?
If you are...
Sushant Hall, the debate is with debate. Arthik and Mahi Chetpalani has his hand up, as well as Lakshmi has her hand up, and Mahi Chetpalani, Rahul Ishwar has his hand up. Who was debating first? Lakshmi first. She's been listening to Atiku Rahman for a long time on what, so who says what is right. I say the constitution is supreme. I say, you don't believe in the constitution.
Yes, you know. Supreme Court of
can I say or not?
All right.
First in Indians.
Lakshmi now come in and debate with
Arnab. Arnab, can I say something?
Lakshmi Narayan Tripathi, I'm sorry. Yeah, go on.
Can I ask the opposite person to be civilized and not to raise your voice? Because our voices are much more higher than
I'm
you.
Sorry,
your frustration on a public platform cannot take us this way. And let me tell you one thing. Your idea, your bloody perspective can be in your own self. How dare you intimate my people on the sets of this debate? And how dare you speak that way?
Who are you to tell me what is right and wrong? I believe in the constitution. You can't intimidate anybody.
For me, my constitution is the highest. And this land, where you are sitting,
Rahul, just one line.
Social acceptance is more important than legal acceptance. First, social acceptance should come. So then legal
Sushant, listen. I can't listen if you're speaking. One second. Social acceptance? And who are you?
Yeah.
One second. Who are you? Mr. Society? Are you Mr. Society? And how dare you speak for us, Mr. Society? Because Article 5 of the Constitution says every person born in the territory of India is a citizen of India. You don't decide my citizenship. You don't decide my rights. Article 14 says, and I want a debate on this because you know what? You can't debate it. Because Article 14 says state shall not deny to any person equality before the law. So 377 goes directly opposing that. Throw it out. Put it in the dustbin. Burn the law.
With public order.
Yes, with public order.
Are you understanding what I'm saying, Rahul Ishwar? Don't oppose the change. The change is coming. Debating right now. Mahesh Chetpalani.
Article 14. This is a scientific debate.
Mahesh Chetpalani. Mahesh Chetpalani is countering Rahul Ishwar once again. Please, Rahul.
Rahul, just 1 minute. It's an extreme.